Oh, look here, real quick. That's it, man. Little tea. Tea. Because I'm going to bed. Had a long day. Then I get this fancy licorice ginger tea, and I added another licorice root, you know. Good for the lungs. Good for your lungs. Do it, licorice root. Yeah, you know, the fancy licorice. Just get some licorice root. And real quick, I was just hanging out with my grandnephew, right? And he, you know, my grandnephew. See him right there? Power to peoples. and here's the thing, I forgot. It's important, I wanted to make it real short, it's important about the census, right? When your census 2020, right? Please, I know you're I'm not going to do that, blah, blah, blah. They're going to track me, whatever it is. But the point is, if you, especially if you're stable in one area, you need to do your census because that gives you the power, that gives you political power in your area. I won't get into all that. But please do the census regardless. When you do the census, you get a category, right? I'm talking to people who look like me, who come from my circumstance, who come from my lineage kind of thing. And what it is on a census, you'll get a category that says Black/African-American, right? And then there'll be a box under there that you can be specific because Black is not specific. I mean, you could be Black, you know, be whatever, you know, from outer space. Right, don't laugh, you know, the Dogon people, outer space, whatever. Or you can, or you'll be African-American. What is that? You know, one continent is Africa, the other continent is America. You're still not specific. So that box is to be specific. And we are asking, some of us are asking that you, in that box, you fill out basically, right there, American Descendants of Slavery. American Descendants of Slavery, or the American Descendant of Slavery. You should put down American Descendant of Slavery in that box that you fill out. Please do it. Do it for yourself. Do it for your lineage. Do it for all that is happening, because there's stuff happening right now, and they want to just lump it. Don't worry, you can figure it out. Okay, ready? Again. When you get the census form, even if you filled it out again, you can go back on the form. You know, there's a thing, you can go back on your form. And even if you could go back on your form and go to back, if you just put African-American or black African-American and you just left, you know what I mean? That's fine. You can actually go back and fill out that specific box, right? American Descendant of Slavery. Thanks so much. Have a good evening. It's a greeting for me, T from the Patterson's, taking a chance to bed. Gotta go sleep. Get up early in the morning.